Hey everyone, today we're at Walmart in Kapuskasing, Canada, and the building looks like something from like 20 years ago. I wonder if it'll also be vintage looking on the inside. I think that's two logos ago. Didn't they have a logo with a star in the middle of it after this? It says 1 hour photo, grocery shelf. Looks really cool, it looks like a Walmart I would have visited when I was a kid. I wonder if it still looks like this on the inside. It's a teeny little Walmart. You don't see stores like this with the stripes on the walls anymore. Most stores 20 years ago had that. So here in Canada, all Walmarts have the red font signs like this. But the shelves all seem a bit vintage. But other than that, it's just a very small building. It's cool, kind of nostalgic in here.